Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher. You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion. They might be losing here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be. Able to evade. Tremendous German suplex. And set him up.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Oh, it's going to happen. Swanton bomb. Ah, what a smash. That was just insulting. And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Superman punch. Penny predicament.
Two count.
The challenger beats the three count.
Got surprisingly close to a pinfall there.
Champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
You gotta give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. Impressive reversal there.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
With the reversal.
To give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed. Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Well, look out. She lands hard.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Inflated by the DDT.
Prying their opponents in. Oh, my goodness. Really just laying it in. How's that for a count?
Looking up for her right now.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see. Look at her answering back.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
No!